Hey Salami, it's me Wesley. Today I'm going to be showing you guys a secret code that Adopt Me has added into the game that can get us Adopt Me's brand new legendary item, the legendary Bee Blaster. But guys, before we get into this, don't forget to use Starco Presley when you're buying Robux or Premium. But let's go, let's stop right, drop down to the main center for first stop Starburst. What do you think about this new Bee Blaster and this new legendary item?
Presley, I think it's pretty awesome. I've always heard that honey is really tasty, but I've never tried it before, so I would really love to taste it.
I'm sure your favorite food will be honey from now on. It's actually pretty tasty. But let's go. Let's start right up down to the main center right now, guys. Oh no, this is gonna end well. Oh, it did end well. I think landing on the bridges actually gets us good luck, so I think that's what we're gonna be doing from now on, landing on the bridges. But let's go, let me show you everything about Adopt Me's brand new Bee Blaster update. And because it's about the Bee Blaster, let's go, let's pull out our bee pet. We do have Kingston though, our King Bee. Let's go, let's fly him over to the coffee shop where the bees are and where this new Bee Blaster is. So if you didn't know, Adopt Me did a collaboration with Nerf. That's right, Nerf guns. You know, those awesome things that you use to shoot your siblings? Those, they're pretty awesome. They did a collaboration with Nerf. Here we can see the legendary Bee's Blaster. And now you can get this blaster in Adopt Me and also in real life, which is pretty awesome. So you can go and click here. You can get the Bee's Blaster, which is pretty awesome. And every Nerf X Adopt Me Blaster comes with a code for an in-game legendary Bee's Blaster. Available in stores worldwide. You can get one per Roblox account and it can't tame wild bees. Even though does shoot honey, it doesn't tame wild bees. But here's what it looks like, guys. It's Adopt Me's new Bee Blaster, and it's available in stores worldwide. So Amazon, Walmart, Target, GameStop, and a few others. I'm still waiting for it to be accessible in Australia. I can't still find it anywhere in Australia, so if you're in Australia, I think it's still processing, and it will be available in Australia pretty soon. I am so, so psyched about this new Bee Blaster. I think it looks awesome. So we can check eligibility, and then just some loading. So it's says included in each Nerf X Adopt Me box is a code. Enter the code at roblox.com/toys and then try again. So you want to go to roblox.com/toys and it comes up with this page here where it shows some different toys that you can get in real life for Roblox. And you can scratch this little thing off to reveal what thing you got. So this person got this little kitty thing and then they got the virtual item and then you can scratch off the code. You can go and then click redeem code and then put the code in and you get the free item. So the redeem code button is up here, the big white button, you can click that and then it brings you to another page where it says redeem Roblox virtual item. You put whatever code you got into there and then you can press redeem. Obviously, this is an invalid pin because it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But this is where you put the code in and then you want to leave Adopt Me, jump back in and then do the whole process again where you just press okay, check eligibility and then you get the free Bee Blaster. It's not really free, it is $30. It's around about $30 US, which will be about 40 Australian dollars. I'm not sure what that is in pounds or euros, maybe like $20 in euros, around about that. I don't actually know. But guys, take a look at the Bee Blaster right here. So if you have the Adopt Me X Nerf Bees Blaster, you can also claim it in-game in the coffee shops if you've got the actual thing in real life. Because remember, it is a real blaster that you can get in real life. It's a Nerf gun. We'll also be reverting the changes to the candy cannon. It'll be back to normal soon. Sorry about that. So take a look at this though. So you shoot the honey, and then that's actually food for your pets to eat. So your pet will see that food go up, and they'll only eat one per like 10 seconds or something. And I think that's really awesome. And they did change the coding to the candy cannon, so it does the same thing, but they will be reverting the changes back soon, where you can just go up to the candy, collect it, eat the lollipops to make you go faster. That's how it used to work, and they are reverting the changes soon. I'm assuming they like, I'm assuming they changed the code to the candy cannon, and then copied and pasted the code to the other gun and then forgot to change the code back from the candy cannon, but that's absolutely fine. It's actually pretty cool. I love this, guys. Look, you eat it, and I think that's pretty awesome. So I'm on Amazon where Adopt Me did say we can get it, but if you want to check if you can get it on Amazon, you just want to search up Adopt Me Nerf, and then it will come up with the Nerf gun if you can get it. Right now, it's got the Roblox Celebrity Collection, the Roblox Deluxe Playset, and I didn't know that these were so expensive. They're all over $70. But here we've got the Roblox Gold Toy Collection, which is pretty cool. And there's actually like a ton of different Roblox merch that you can get on Amazon, which is pretty awesome, including a Roblox birthday set. That's sick. And a wallet, a Roblox wallet. I didn't know that all this stuff actually existed. And an Among Us shirt. Roblox Fortnite? What? Where's the new book? Oh my gosh, it's like, where's Wally? And guys, it's also available at GameStop and Walmart, which are two very common shops, I'm assuming, in America. We don't have either of them in Australia. We've got like EB Games. That's like our GameStop sort of thing, I think. GameStop is video games, right? Only video games? I don't know. But guys, Nerf is actually doing a lot of Roblox stuff because they made this awesome game. Domination Nerf Strike is actually made by Nerf and Roblox, which is pretty awesome. And it's a Roblox game. So let's go, let's play it, and let me show you what this game is about. So in this game, if you have a real Nerf gun, you can go and use it in this game. So you can redeem a code and it actually goes into this game. And look, so it's actually made by Hasbro, and also you can collect a daily reward, and then it's pretty much like proper Nerf, like you go and shoot people and stuff, which is awesome. And I think that there's two different teams, so we're team orange and they're team blue. I have to go shoot the team blue people. Okay, I can see there's somebody over there. What do I have to capture? No, there's people there. I got them. Totally not like Fortnite or anything. Oh, they got me. Whoopsies. Okay, let's go. Let's play again. This is actually pretty cool so far. So it's a first person shooter. That's actually pretty cool. And look, it says it's Nerf or nothing on the side and stuff like that. Okay, let's go. Let's hide here. No. Oh no. Wait, what? That's actually pretty awesome. It's one of the things. Oh, that's sick. Okay, okay. Let's go. I think, no, that person's on our side. They shot us from all the way over there, really? Okay, let's go, let's play for a little bit and let's see how good I can do. Our team captured C. Is that good? Does that mean we won? Okay, I think there's a secret area under here. Can I shoot? I'm gonna shoot this person. Bam, bam, I tagged them, no. I think I was getting shot. Okay, I tagged them, that's good, I think, I hope. Oh my gosh, and you actually shoot the little Nerf darts and they come out. That's sick. Oh no, we got shot though. That's fine though, since we're taking a look at the Nerf darts. So this is like a legit Nerf game. So in this map, it looks like we have to go and like capture the flag. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's go. Let's pretty much just go and try and capture the flag. Oh, no. Oh, they tagged us. Come on, they were actually pretty good. Can we get a better gun though? Wait, a missile? No, I planted the missile. Pfft, it could have blown us up. That wouldn't have ended well. Okay, so we still have to unlock slot number 2. I'm not sure what that is. Okay, let's go. There's somebody down there though. We can shoot them. We tagged them. We tagged each other at the same time. That's actually pretty funny. Okay, let's head over here. And no, there was somebody there. Really? Come on. Bacon noob. They're not a bacon noob, that's for sure. They did that pretty good. And look, I think in our outfit, we also have like the Nerf goggles and stuff. That's awesome. Okay, let's see if we can shoot that person. Yes, we shot them. That's cool. Oh my gosh, we can zoom in and do this. That's pretty good. Okay, what's over there? Let's go. Pow, 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 pow. Yes. Okay, I think, no, did we get killed? Oh, we won! Yay! Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And guys, this game is actually part of the Metaverse, which is like a Roblox sort of championship sort of thing that's going on right now. It's actually pretty awesome, so go and play this. Oh yes, I got one tag? Wouldn't it one tag? What? I got so many other tags. Okay, let's play Arena, Market, or Port. Let's play the Market, since nobody's voting it. You know what, people are definitely, we're definitely gonna get the Arena. Nobody's gonna vote the Market. Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's go. Let's play. Okay, can we be one of the first people in there? And I don't know what team we're on as well. I kind of want to know that. What team we're on? Blue team, I think. Okay. And let's go. Let's just be really, really cautious because there's 100% going to be people who want to kill us, like that person there. Let's go. Let's keep on shooting. No, they're actually on our team. Aisha, shoot this person. They're gonna come in here. No, they shot us through like a tiny little area. Come on, okay. That was actually pretty good. Okay, wait, you can see little green markers and I think those are the other players. No, those are people on our team. So people with green markers above their head are on our team. And look, we just shot both of those people. Double tag, boom. Okay, that was actually pretty cool. Okay, let's go down here. And no, there's somebody up there. No, they got us. Okay, let's go. Let's play. I love this game so much, guys. Oh, but we won. Oh my gosh, yes. Let me actually show you what this gun looks like IRL though, guys. Here it is, the Adopt Me B Blaster Gun. And you can actually get this in IRL, which is super, super awesome. So like your hand goes on that honey part up here, and then you put one finger there, and then your other hand goes on this lever, and you have to pull this lever down and then back up, and then you can shoot the bullet. And it's either got 6, 8, or 12 bullets that you can store in there, and it actually comes with quite a few. Here's this guy holding it. Oh my gosh, yes, that looks so sick. And they're also releasing Monopoly, which is awesome. And look, Adopt Me is the most expensive one because it's the best game. Adopt Me and Bloxburg. And guys, let me know down in the comments below if you're excited for this update. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and use star code Presley when you're buying Robux or Premium. And I'll see you in the next one, guys. Have the best day ever. Yeah. Peace.